Have you accidentally deleted your important files from your Windows computer and are looking for a way to recover it? If yes, then we have the answers. In this video, I'll show you how you can recover your deleted files or folders. Start by visiting systwig.com/advanced-disk-recovery on your browser. From there, install and launch the Advanced Disk Recovery tool on your Windows PC. Next, open Advanced Disk Recovery. And in the Advanced Disk Recovery window, select the areas that you wish to be scanned for deleted files and folders. Then select Drive to Recover and click on Start Scan Now. Now you will be provided with two options, Quick Scan and Deep Scan. Select the type of scan and click on Scan Now. Wait for the process to get completed. After the scan is completed, you will see the list of all your deleted files. Click on any deleted file and then on the Recover button. Select a location where you want to store the files or folder after recovery and click on OK button. Click on Yes. Wait for the process to get completed and click on Finish. Now you can easily find all your recovered files at the location you were selected. Isn't it super easy? Do try this out and share your feedback in the comments. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.